Dear Ramon, you're going to face many obstacles in your life. Growing up in a multicultural community, as well as not speaking English, will be the first. Life will get easier as you get more comfortable, but then you'll run into pursuing a dream to go to college. Here, while competing in high school, you'll be met with awkward stares and stereotyping, but it will not break you. You will graduate from high school and be the first one in your family to go to college. It will be scary and uncomfortable to leave your small town, but the world is so much bigger than outside of Arcadia, Wisconsin. College brings you new people, experience. You get to know people different from you and live with diverse people. They will teach you different views and cultures you never knew of. College will also bring you to learn about the issues and barriers from being of color. The world can be violent, hurtful towards people like you, or you'll become involved in programs to break barriers and include everyone. As a leader, do your part to include everyone and try to learn from every culture and person you interact with. Teach others to be inclusive and continue to explore the world. As coach always said, forward together. Sincerely, Ramon Romero.